We don't have watermelon. hate jumps like that so much. Whereas at the very end of a floor, right before a hard floor, and it's just stupid. Why? No one likes landing on a 0.25 stud against the wall. In the corner. Why does everyone go on the other side of the truss? It literally makes no difference. Besides making it more risky. Come on. Dude, that strat is so bad! Why? How? How is that strat any good? It's terrible. That is literal RNG. I don't understand. Like, come on. I really did not trust that one. Decided to go for it, and I made it. Why? There's zero good strats for six. Come on. Like, why? Six has zero good strats, bro. Every single goddamn stream is get to six, fail. Get to six, fail. Fail five spinners. Every single one! I'm getting new strats for six, bro. My first jump that I'm getting a new strat for. This one. I'm not using the old strat anymore. I actually can't. Like, this, it only works in practice. That's it. Literally only works in practice.
Okay, what if you go here, this stud, and then you align with this.
Or, wait. Bro, if only this were climbable. So well, you align with this stud, go back, align in the center here, get your cursor here, halfway, do the jump. Oh, okay, now it doesn't work anymore. So apparently that strat was pure luck. Go like this. Okay, I think I found it. I think you literally align with this stud, go back until you're in the center. Okay, it still is not consistent at all. Halfway through this stud. Then look down. That the arm works every single time. Go to the previous jump. Okay. So align with this stud right here, look down, and with this part of the stud. Halfway. Oh my god! So align halfway, look down. Align with that part of the stud. Okay, so it literally has to be pixel perfect if the strat works. If the strat work, it has to be pixel perfect. Just like that. It has to be exactly on the stud. So, halfway, look down. Right there. Alright. This jump. Why do I honestly feel like I should just be doing this? What if I hit this wall on purpose? To delay my jump. That's so much more consistent. Wait, what if you climb at this turn? That's better. That's way better. So do this. You just like, oh, no, don't you just align? You just align really fast. Okay. Let's see. Works. Okay, going back. Let's go. Pray those new strats work. What am I saying? Oh my god, bro. Can I stop being stupid? Please? Can I just get better? Oh my god, my head. Alright. Also, hi.
18, sir. Chris, do I bring this up?
All right, let's see. Does my strat work? Yep, it does. What? So that doesn't work. Might just do the jump normal. How do you get flung on watermelon? Explanation. How? Bro, you get flung for the dumbest shit ever. Hate it. Oh my god, I'm going insane. Well, okay, what happens if A6 is almost on too, and I can't do one? Maybe I'm not the only person who likes streaming at noon. Exactly. Like, bro, it's me and A6. We both find it impossible. So, I'm never passing floors 1 or 2. Basic climbing. I tried climbing and it's terrible. Oh my god! Like, bro, why did no Sam think of that jump? It's literally a 1.4 stud gap or a 1.3 stud gap. Something stupid like that. You know, like, okay, this is bad for mid kata. Oh yeah, this was mid kata when it was made. Pretty sure. Like, oh my god. Though I would rather have this in ring 8 than generation failure. This was supposed to get in the ring 8. So far. Okay, but how is this submitted as mid-cata for ringing? Don't get me wrong, this is better than generation failure. And I'd rather have it in than generation failure. But, like, generation failure does fit the theme way more. Hello. A black dude. What? What? Oh, my watermelon music? Oh. Dude. Six? I keep on having to find new strats for two jumps. No. No, on six? You know how the first time I got to six, I did your strat wrong? And that's how I failed? Yeah, I've been doing your strat ever since, and I just now decided to change it. Because I've been failing it for the past 2 days. I haven't taxed it once. I know exactly what I'm doing wrong. It's just that I literally can't fix it. You have no idea how many times I failed that. Dude, that's the only hard jump of one for me. Yeah, that jump's... I guess I can see that. Look at my stream.
I have a
strat. Or actually, just spectate me. I'm at the final trust of three. Spectate me. I see people always going on the side that's closer to the wall, right over here. What's the difference? What?
Nobody does that. That sucks.
Exactly. I've seen so many people do it from that side. I have no clue why. Oh, that works like one in a million for me. Okay. Alright, you know how you said one is gonna get annoying later on in my watermelon grind? Nope. Instead, it's floor two. Bro, what two skip? Actually, I don't even want to know it. I'm going to be tempted to use it. I don't even want to know it. Just tell me after I beat watermelon.
Yeah,
watermelon? Is my new, like, second favorite tower. Maybe even favorite. This tower's so good. Exactly. You want to see something that doesn't make sense? No. Look in N-word chat. Look in N-word chat. Let's go, me and A6, 5 duo. Yay. I don't think I'm better than you right now, but once I beat watermelon, probably. And dude, your raw skill is so much better than mine that it's not even like, the only reason I'm not taking it is because every single time we play an obby together, like a tiered obby, I won't pass like the first 5 jumps, and then you'll like beat it in like 5 minutes. I'm better than you at Jato, but you're better than me at tiered obbies. Yeah, I guess that's fair. Wait, A6 failed 5 j- GBJ, the very start of 5. What?
I feel the bunch of them is less only failure.
Yeah, some towers it's easier, some towers it's harder. Ah, so I'm buffing watermelon? What's the hardest FPS on this tower, 90 or 60? Cause like there are a bit of lead grab in this tower. Bounces. Four end. What about 4 end on 90? Yeah. I've never played on 90 ever since I switched to 75 for TOCP. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Oh my god, bro! Why? I'm just gonna switch my strat on that jump. Six, the very last one of 6N. Yeah, that's crazy. Maybe. Bro, I honestly. Oh my god! How did I survive? I'm actually Jesus. Oh my god.
No, you're not gonna say that, right?
Oh my god, that's the first time my new strat on 6 has failed. And that's because I just walked off while trying to align. Damn. I know. Oh my god! Now I feel the first breath of 5 spinners. I freaking hate this game. Like, why? 6 is actually the hardest floor in all of this game, bro.
True.
Bro. But 6 is so stupid.
What? What did I hear? 6 is entirely luck-based?
What? It's not. It's literally the hardest. Okay, I'm gonna be right back.